Hi guys, finally it is Honey and I'm back to show you a tutorial on how to do this what I call faux chunky twist out. If you'll stay tuned, we can get started. In order to get started with this hairstyle, we're gonna need, of course, rubber bands. Just section your hair, maybe an off-center part. I just washed my hair, so it's gonna be kinda stiff. What I like to do is take usually no more than 6 locks to start with, 4 to 6 locks, depending on the section of hair you choose locks from, because not all of my locks are the same thickness, and I'm sure some of you have that similar situation going on. So we're going to start by doing a 2-strand twist all the way down. Your bang as a guide, try to figure out how long you want them to hang in the front, and then just twist it in on itself so you have something like this. Okay, so now you're going to take your rubber band and secure it as close to the root as you can. And I don't worry about this right here. I'll come back and tidy that up later. And just continue on framing your face. Since those are kind of about the same size, I'll finish off with a little braid. But you can, like I said, twist all the way down to the end. And with each twist that frames this part of the face, I like to try to drop it down just a little bit lower than the initial one in front of it. Measure it out. Just wrap it down like that. Up near the root. This is what we have. About halfway done. I'm gonna continue on, and once I get finished, we'll come back and show the final results. So here is the finished results. Here's the front. See you next video.